Pittsburgh could be waiting a while before winter weather hits. According to AccuWeather, despite a few spells across western Pennsylvania, the real stuff won't arrive until the end of 2019. Weather experts say once winter weather does get underway, plan for an active season. Forecasters expect the polar vortex to be especially strong in the Midwest, and the majority of the colder temperatures and snowstorms are forecasted for January into early February. Katie Johnston for KDKA News.